What did I expect? It's a good thing I got those fairies. You raise me up, now you die. Kabam! Just got ba-aw. What's this way? Nothing? This way! Get in there, Link! Lonk. Sorry. No. God, I freaking hate this so much. I don't normally get angry at video games, but God, do I hate ice physics so much. They're so irritating. Push the button. Get out of the way. Oh, mother truck. I'm gonna die again. No hearts. Oh my God, ice. I hate it. Worst physics, ice physics. Worst physics to every year ever. You can delay the inevitable slightly. Oh no. No bouncy things. Okay, going this way. I can hook shot. Well, thank you for the heart. You're a very kind and generous person. Big. Oh. Magic is also good. This way. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Is there anything over here? Did I just screw up going up those stairs or what? Oh yes, I did. I don't know what to do. I don't have the big key, so I'm screwed. Oh. Problem solved. Kabam. Why do I have two more keys? Something. It's a map. This is very nice of them to put me right by the boss door. Skills. Oh boy. Yeah. There's nothing here. Oh, this is... Whatever, you can't kill me. I'm not concerned, it cannot get me. Do I run faster in bunny mode? Who knows? There's a thing up here. See those pots? Those are magic pots of fairiness. I'm gonna fall into the magic pots of fairiness. Grab us some more fairies. Okay, whatever. Give me a nutrition. Alright. There's a button. What do I do? Oh, this guy. Are you a weight? Can you be used as a weight? Please don't die when I do this. He didn't even notice. Damn it. Come on, Stalfos. See why they call you Stalfos? You're stalling me. He's hitting me mid-jump. His ball. What the hell? Can I just... screw you, I don't even care. Blow you up. Bam. What am I supposed to do? Was I right? Am I wrong? What is... do I need the cane of whatever to do this? Because if I do, that's pretty stupid. Let's get some more fairies. I have no more keys. What am I? Gosh. Hated those guys. What do I do? Please respawn. I need you, I think. How come these guys keep respawning? Oh no. Son of a piece of shisa. Is that far enough away? That guy respawned. Or did I not kill him? I don't remember. Who cares? Ow. Yeah. Okay, maybe I can nudge him on. Is this correct, or am I screwing around? Come on. I don't have the fucking cane, so what can I do? Can I freeze him? No? Ugh. Just when I think the tragic ends are over. Oh, and he's dead. Well! Nope, I don't want to do that. Is there any other treasure? Guess I can't beat this place either. Sad ending. The following clip is not in chronological order, but I put it here because it makes sense anyway. Okay, I'm back at the Ice Palace because I figured out I actually can beat this place. So, I'm just gonna real quick skip to what it is I was supposed to do. And yeah, be back in a second. So it turns out what you're actually supposed to do is go in here, hit this switch, go back upstairs. And then you're supposed to push a block downward to push it down. Now maybe I'm retarded, but on the other hand, shut up, it's a randomizer. I thought I may have been stuck. It wasn't an unreasonable thought. Ah, dang it, I am retarded. Ugh. Wait, is this correct? Yes, this one? Yeah, I did it! I did it correct. Can I fight the boss now? They put so many things here. So you gotta have the gloves, you gotta have the things, you gotta have everything. Oh jeez, I'm not remotely prepared for this. So close. It's so far to go back. See you guys. Can I just say that it has taken me like 10 minutes or something to get back to where I was. I'm recording so much useless footage right now. It's annoying. But we're back, so let's go. Yay! and I've picked up a little insurance policy. By which I mean I have 4 fairies. So I don't think I will lose this time. Although I wouldn't say it's impossible, because I am pretty spectacular at failing at games. Deal. I have fairies. Sprinkle. This concludes your out-of-context episode. Well, at least ending. Yes. Thanks for watching. Next time we'll do the one in the woods.